Hey everyone, welcome back to Swordbox. Today's verse is found in Ephesians 5:2. Live a life filled with love, following the example of Christ. He loved us and offered himself as a sacrifice for us, a pleasing aroma to God. Once again, we are looking at God's sacrificial love. Use this example for how we are to love others selflessly. Once again, find somebody to love on today and show Christ love, and I will talk with you all tomorrow. Have a great day. Bye.